America's first production model, Strato Fortress, rolls from the assembly line, the culmination of 3 years of tests and redesigning of the first experimental model. It's a proud day for the thousands of employees who helped build the eight-jet global bomber, destined to become the Strategic Air Command's first-line atom bomb carriers. How far will it fly? How fast? How big is its bomb load? Top secret, but it is known to have small plane performance and big ship carrying powers. Mighty new wings for the Air Force.